Hello, A Junior. Lesson 37. Let's check your words.
Food, snacks and drinks.
Food, snacks and drinks. Φαγητά, snack και ποτά.
Pizza.
Pizza.
Salad.
Salad. Σαλάτα.
Popcorn.
Popcorn.
Milk.
Milk. Γάλα.
Bread.
Bread. Ψωμί.
Letter.
Letter, γράμμα.
For.
For, για.
From.
From, από.
Hair.
Hair, μαλλιά.
Nice.
Nice, ωραίος.
My best friend.
My best friend, ο καλύτερος φίλος μου. Now, grammar time, let's talk about the verb have got. Have got σημαίνει έχω. I have got a pencil. Εγώ έχω ένα μολύβι. I have got a book. Εγώ έχω ένα βιβλίο. Πώς σχηματίζεται το have got στην κατάφραση? I have got. Εγώ έχω. You have got. Εσύ έχεις. He has got. Αυτός έχει. She has got. Αυτή έχει. It has got. Αυτό έχει. We have got. Εμείς έχουμε. You have got. Εσείς έχετε. They have got. Αυτοί έχουν. Άρα παρατηρούμε ότι στο he, she, it από have γίνεται has, αλλάζει. Ο σύντομος τύπος, το σύντομο τύπο φεύγει το ha και στη θέση του μπαίνει απόστροφος. I've got, you've got, he's got, she's got, it's got, we've got, you've got, they've got. Now, open your course book, go to page 110, I've got a letter for Super Junior. Έχω ένα γράμμα για τον Super Junior. Let's watch.
Lesson 37. I've got a letter for Super Junior.
Okay, children. I've got some pizza and salad for you.
Wow! Thank you!
The postman. He's got a big bag.
And he's got a letter.
Good morning, children. I've got a letter for Super Junior.
It's from Super Planet.
Super Planet? Wow!
It's from Zubu.
Who is Zubu?
He's my friend. I've got four friends, but Zubu is my best friend.
Let's read now. Okay, children, I've got some pizza and salad for you. Παιδιά, έχω πίτσα και σαλάτα για σας. Wow, thank you. Oh, look, the postman. He's got a big bag. Ο ταχυδρόμος έχει μια μεγάλη τσάντα. And he's got a letter. Και έχει γράμμα. Good morning, children. I've got a letter for Super Junior. Καλημέρα, παιδιά. Έχω γράμμα για τον Super Junior. It's from Super Planet. Είναι από τον Super Πλανήτη. Super Planet. Wow. It's from Zubu. Είναι από τον Zubu. Who is Zubu? Ποιος είναι ο Zubu? He is my friend. Είναι φίλος μου. I've got four friends, but Zubu is my best friend. Έχω τέσσερις φίλους, αλλά ο Zubu είναι ο καλύτερός μου φίλος. Now, let me ask you some questions. Have they got popcorn? No, they haven't. Have they got a birthday cake? No, they haven't. Have they got pizza and salad? Yes, they have. What have they got? Τι έχουν? They've got some pizza and salad. Now, what has the postman got? Τι έχει ο ταχυδρόμος? He has got a big bag. Has he got a letter? Yes, he has. And who is this letter for? It's for Super Junior. And who sent the letter? Ποιος έστειλε το γράμμα? Zubu sent the letter. And who is Zubu? It's Super Junior's best friend. Now, exercise one. Read the story and tick or cross. The postman has got a big bag. Yes. The postman has got a letter for Amy. No. Super Junior has got five friends. No. Listening. Listen and match. Mr. Parker, Terry, Fiona, Barbara and John. Τους ενώνουμε με ένα αντικείμενο. Mr. Parker βλέπουμε ότι πάει με το C, με το letter. Listen carefully.
Listen and match. 1. Mr. Parker has got a letter. 2. Terry has got a guitar. 3. Fiona has got a bike. 4. Barbara has got a skirt. 5. John has got a bag.
Okay. What has Terry got? He's got a guitar. What has Fiona got? She's got a bike. What has Barbara got? She's got a skirt. And what has John got? He's got a bag. Το πάρα πολύ ωραίο τραγούδι, The Music Star, θα το ακούσουμε στο τέλος. Now, go to your activity book, page 116. Let's write the words. Milk, salad, pizza, popcorn and bread. 1. Bread. Number 2. Milk. Number 3. Popcorn. Number 4. Pizza. Number 5. Salad. Now, Lucy can eat some salad and, βλέπουμε από την εικόνα, bread. Danny can eat some pizza. Kay can drink some milk. Nick can eat some popcorn. Read and write. Πάμε να γράψουμε το σύντομο τύπο. I've got, you've got, he's got, she's got, it's got, we've got, you've got, they've got. Είπαμε ότι ο σύντομος τύπος σχηματίζεται ως εξής. Στη θέση του HA, είτε στο have είτε στο has, φεύγει το HA και βάζουμε απόστροφο. Now, πάμε να συμπληρώσουμε με have got και has got. Στο has got μπαίνει στο he, she, it. Στα υπόλοιπα πρόσωπα μπαίνει το have got. I have got a sister. You have got a small nose. Εσύ έχεις μικρή μύτη. He has got a letter. Αυτός έχει ένα γράμμα. She has got brown hair. Αυτή έχει καφέ μαλλιά. It has got big ears. Αυτό έχει μεγάλα αυτιά. We have got a yellow ball. Εμείς έχουμε μια κίτρινη μπάλα. They have got an ice cream. Αυτοί έχουν παγωτό. Let's play a game. I have got a red bike. Να το λέτε δυνατά να σας ακούω. He has got blue eyes. Αυτός έχει μπλε μάτια. My mom and dad, δύο πρόσωπα, είναι σαν να έχω they. Have got a car. It has got a small nose. Αυτό έχει μια μικρή μύτη. We have got a big bedroom. Εμείς έχουμε μεγάλο υπνοδωμάτιο. Ellen has got a pink skirt. Έχει μια ροζ φούστα. Excellent. You did a great job. And now it's time for our song, The Music Star. It's on your course book. Let's listen and watch and sing, of course.
Lesson 37, The Music Star.
I've got a white piano, and I've got a red guitar. I've got purple hair, then I've got a gray car. I've got nice drums, and I play boom bang. I've got a black t-shirt, I'm a music star. I've got a white piano, and I've got a red guitar. I've got purple hair, and I've got a gray car. I've got nice drums, and I play boom bang. I'm a music star.
Okay, that's all for today. See you next time. Goodbye.